For lunch today, I'm having a tri-tip shawarma plate. It's marinade, flame broil, USDA choice tri-tip with hummus, tahini sauce, red onions, tomatoes, pickled turnips, and pita bread. Lunch was delicious. I give it a 10 out of 10. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye for now.